road closures were put in place by Suffolk County Council, as Jasmine Gardner reports. This was the scene at Waveney Terrace earlier today, as people desperately tried to keep the water away. Just one part of the town flooded by the pouring rain. The residents described a river of water coming towards their homes, the speed of the downpour catching everyone by surprise.
The residents are doing a really good job at trying to divert the flow. Unfortunately, given the quick timing of everything, the council are unable to get sandbags here quick enough.
There was a torrent of water running down Eden Road that is opposite us. Water had nowhere to go. The drainage was unable to deal with the water. Water level came up, stopped raining. 20 minutes later, another downpour. It looks now like nothing happened, but earlier it was an absolute nightmare.
But we all got soaked. I mean, we got everything is just soaked. We're all like t-shirt, shorts. I mean, run around with no shoes on just to. That was just easy because your shoes were filling up so quick with water. That was unbelievable. Unbelievable.
This afternoon, dry roads, a stark contrast to the morning's events. Around six properties on Waveney Terrace were damaged by the torrential rain, and with weather warnings for thunderstorms still in place, the residents are now doing their best to protect their homes in case of another downpour. Jasmine Gardner,